With every ovation, our hearts will be grateful for now.